you know, as in anything these days, people can't live without their phones, so you have to check it every now and then, kind of like an ADHD tick.
Yeah.
So I checked my phone and I saw this, totally interrupting the conversation. I checked my phone and I saw this email that said that we had won flash money. And I'm like, no way. I opened it up and I'm like, wow. It just blew me away. And my friend was like, he's like, are you okay? And I'm like, yeah, I just got an amazing email. I don't even know how to explain it right now. Like we just raised $75,000 from Arrow. They just, you know, we won their flash funding program, and I didn't even know what to say. I was speechless. I'm Andy Karuza, and I'm the CEO of FenSens. The original idea from FenSens came from one of my business partners, Henry, who came to me one day and mentioned that it would be a great idea to make parking sensor technology wireless. I thought this was a great idea, knowing that the last product that I bought off the shelves from an O'Reilly's required a bunch of wiring, and it was a pain, to say the least, to install it. So I saw a great opportunity here to take that initial concept and work to make it something a little bit more mass marketable and affordable for the average American. Indiegogo was a great opportunity to see if there was market demand. So you put together your prototype, you get your proof of concept, and then you put it out there in the market. And as capitalism works, you see if the market responds, and you see if people believe in the same thing you do, and if there's gonna be a fit for it. And if there is, which we found there was, you decide to move forward with the product and begin manufacturing. So FenSens works as a completely wireless smart license plate frame. It's powered by Bluetooth technology as the wireless component that communicates between the device and the user's smartphone for Android and iOS. It comes with a rechargeable, detachable lithium ion battery. You could pop it out and charge it like a cell phone. It comes with a micro USB built into it. We use an accelerometer and an algorithm based on time, distance, speed, and direction to determine when the car is backing up and automatically launch the app on the driver's phone. So Indiegogo mentioned to us that Arrow had a program in place to help entrepreneurs that have near completed or completed products that they could help bring to market, potentially helping source components, helping with design needs. And we thought that would be a good value because we didn't really have a lot of strong connections here in the US market as far as manufacturing. So where you guys came in very helpful was helping, you know, get us in contact with American manufacturers and partners that could potentially help bring our company to fruition here in America. The success really relies around in startups around surrounding yourself with the right people and taking the right advice. We don't know everything. You never will. You're never going to know everything when you go to market, especially if it's your first time crowdfunding. So listen to the experts and look at what other successful people have done in their campaigns to raise their funds. I'm Andy Karuza from FenSens, and we use parts from Arrow.com.